Okay, so the wafers have been etching for the appropriate time, and now we're removing them and put them in the spindle, into the